Oh.
kid on our team. Every time I see him, reminds me of.
You know, by women is what I'm hearing.
Little women. Everyone. Some neighbors of ours up the hill have taken exchange students in pretty consistently for the last 5 years.
Oh, okay.
So they became friends.
Oh, cool.
She's in my daughter's friend group, and then started having issues up there where they've never had kids, so they're real black and white with everything. And she's used to a big family kind of thing.
Uh-huh.
So think of this. So we did. Before you know it, the agency called. How would you like to take her through the holidays?
Oh.
How would you like to just have her for the year? So.
Gotcha.
I swear I'm not wrong today.
She's very average family income is $390 a month.
Wow.
So she'll make, she wasn't like things that our neighbors make millions of on Wednesday night, and that's a big night for them. So she was a little, she was a little misty that night. But yeah, it's been a good experience.
That's good.
My oldest is at college, so he's opened up a better one. I ended up talking to my wife and I'm like, listen, we know her.
Yeah.
The school year's a third over. There's like very little risk, and they're giving her to us on a trial basis. So if we're ever going to do this, now's the time.
Right.
For you to go visit your student. I don't want to go to Moldova. I want to go to Italy.
Yeah.
I want to go to Spain. I don't want to go to Moldova.
Yeah. Maybe it'd be cool though. Don't they have?